And so about, you want to be about in the middle of the inner rib space. So to hold the batten tape in place, we're just using another piece of lath, pre-drilled on either end. And then one screw goes through the center where the lath is at. I give at least a foot past the bottom and cut it. Okay, let go. And then roll it. Get it close. Give it a pull. And somebody needs to attach that.
Well, here's the strip. You put one in the middle.